Hey guys, Rob Fuzz here. Hope everyone's doing good out there. Halfway through the trip, Runaway to Paradise to the Caribbean. And I gotta say, it's been incredible. Six Man has been incredible. The trip has just been just amazing. Like I say, it's like the greatest hits of the Runaway Tours trips I've done all these years. And it's just, I'm literally halfway through. We're at port here in the Bahamas. John was here yesterday. I love his, you know, acoustic sets. He takes Q&A and everything. It's just been amazing. Seeing Matt and Obi too, were just incredible. Such a cool experience to see a little behind the scenes taste of what John's like and Bon Jovi's like. It was really cool. So, of course, Honda Collective Soul were incredible. Just the trip has been amazing. Six Man is just above and beyond. I've been looking forward to doing a Six Man cruise forever, and I'm just really lucky and honored, to be honest with you, to come and work with these guys. Are awesome, and we're only halfway through. The good thing is there's another one in August in the Mediterranean, right out of Spain, and it's just, if you're thinking about doing it, I recommend it. Definitely do it. It's been an incredible experience. Everyone has been telling me how amazing it is, and literally up until today, we're only halfway through, and everyone's just blown away by how great this trip has been. It's just so cool. So, and the Norwegian Cruise Lines, great ship, amazing. The food was amazing. Everything's just so great. It's just amazing. I definitely recommend coming to do a Runaway Tours trip, a cruise, and everything. So hopefully, if you're thinking about coming to the Mediterranean, I'll see you there. And that's it. I think it's going to be a blast. Tonight's going to be crazy. It's Kings of Suburbia with John. Always a great show. And Collective Soul and Tonic play again. And I'm excited to see those guys too. And it's going to be awesome. Bahamas, baby. Having a good time, all good. Hope wish you guys were here.